would you describe the famous Thatcher effect?
Yes, you get the country to bend over. And you give it one until its eyes water.
It was great, actually, when she became Lady Thatcher, because then she sounded like a device for removing pubic hair. You couldn't take that seriously after that, could you?
It's true! Absolutely. The Brazilian Lady Thatcher.
Straggly pubic hairs with the Lady Thatcher, you know.
We need a Margaret Thatcher. Here is the Thatcher effect. Do you now know what it is?
Oh, I know that if it's just right way up, she's too frightening, so we have to put her that way.
Well,
the eyes look the same upside down as they do the right way up. No, they only look sympathetic.
It's an interesting point. Now, what it is, it's our ability to read faces. Some people in the audience, some people at home, may have noticed that on one of those pictures, two of the major features of the face are actually inverted in her upside-down picture. So if we were to turn them around now, you'll see what you were looking at was that.
Burn the witch!
This was Peter Thompson at the University of York. He discovered that when it's the right side up, we'd instantly see which items are upside down, but when it's then turned upside down
I'm racking my brain trying to think of any kind of application. Short of you're in the middle of a Soissons neuf and you turn and go, well, how is that? Oh, God, you're hideous. Jesus. You looked fine when we started, but this is ridiculous.
Application's hard to say, but as you know, these things sometimes emerge, and there, here, for example, is Alan. Turn it upside down, please, now. You never would have guessed, would you? That's astounding, isn't it?
That's a face you don't want to see after a 69, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a real worry. Facial recognition is indeed a natural human instinct. We see faces everywhere in cloud formations and so on. Here are some little examples. Perhaps you can tell me what you think the faces are.
They're always, by the way, Jesus or Mary.
Well, that's things. Right.
Yeah, the middle one is a Virgin Mary in a piece of toast.
Actually, most people see Marlene Dietrich in the middle
one. Oh, yeah, yeah.
If you look closely, I think it does look like Marlene. On the left,
the moon.
It's actually Mars. And people see, yes, the Madonna or something in there. And on the right, Jesus.
You can only say Jesus like that when you say the baby before.
I know.
The
it's baby. Usually baby. It's equal Jesus. Baby Jesus.
Baby Jeebus.
Baby Jeebus.
But the Thatcher effect makes it difficult for one to detect inverted features in an upside-down face.